Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar. Hunter and elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche! With your full support, we got this! Members of Avalanche? Where are you? Come get me already! Okay, if I was a man in a Moogle hat... Huh? Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve.
Down! Gotcha! How you like?
continues. Lesson. No palm. You okay? Anybody home? Thank you. Sheesh, this town's a total dump. I thought Midgar was supposed to be the marvel of the modern world. Talk about false advertising. City of Mako? City of garbage, more like. Do the trick. Come on down. This is too weird. Okay, you got this! Okay. That rotten egg smell's gone. Must have gotten used to it. The way things are going, I'll be working for Shinra next. Nice try, Midgar. I'm talking to myself. City's getting to me.
Did you just come from any monster troubles or...
Monsters have been acting strange since the bombings. Don't go letting your guard down.
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws in this.
Look at that, they blew it up. Easy as you please.
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of Asgard City need not worry about any additional complications. We are in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
Oh, what do we have here? Man, that's gotta be Avalanche! Not bad. Not bad at all. But I can do better.
Yuffie? Yo.
There's our palm. So, you're Avalanche?
I'm Jija. Follow me.
Wait up!
Can't help wondering how.
So, Jija, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. What exactly is a W, anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over me?
Sold out everywhere.
I don't get it. The mission was a success. So why are you back?
Well, here we are. Ladies first.
They didn't get caught. They'll turn up.
And when they do, we're gonna treat them to a pizza. I can almost taste your pizza now, Jesse.
Shame, since you won't be getting any.
What?